Hey everyone, I just wanted to provide a quick update on Ford. So as you know, Ford is doing amazing. We're at roughly $15, and we have just got some terrible, terrible news. So the Ford sales in June are absolutely terrible. They are roughly down 26.9% in June compared to last year. So if you have been following my channel and you're just following Ford in general, you know that the chip shortage has been hitting us pretty hard. It's been hitting all the auto companies very, very badly. And as a result, we are down 26%. It's just we're not able to produce enough vehicles and we're just selling less as a result. And I just want you to be aware of that because I know a lot of people are bullish on Ford. They're hopping in at this time. Now, it might be a bad time. We're going to have to see how next week plays out, but we're only down roughly 30 cents right now. But next week, this could hit us pretty bad. I mean, that's a pretty big number. I'm hoping that all the other car companies release theirs and they're all down in general, so it kind of softens the blow, if that makes sense. But let's just take a look at some of the sales. So the Ford EcoSport decreased 27.56%. The Ford Edge sales decreased 53.08%. The Ford Escape decreased 39.87%. The Ford Explorer, which is very popular in my area, decreased 38.38%. So they go on and say the Mustang sales decreased 50%. So the Mustang's pretty solid. And this is the part that's very concerning. So the Mustang Mach-E only sold 2,465 vehicles. In my opinion, that should be in the 7,000 range. So we are getting hit pretty hard due to this chip shortage. And I just want you to be aware of this. So if you see a drop in Ford, this is the reason why. I'm curious to see how it's all going to play out. That these are just big, big numbers for the month of June, and we could see a drop. I wouldn't be surprised if we hit near the $14 even range as a result, but I'm just hoping a lot of people don't overreact on this, but I just want you to be aware of this and, stay on top of this, do your own research, have some fun, make some money.
Video is not financial advice. Any statements made are my views and is for entertainment purposes only and should not be taken as financial advice. Do your own research before making any financial investments.